Everyone, are you being bullied in school right now? I think you really need to be, are you, not saying you are, but you're just a little desperate and want to jump on YouTube. Well, I think this perfect video for you. If you are under fifth grade, all grades below, this is how to help you. Actually, sixth grade too. So all through elementary school. That's how to help you. I'm in fourth grade, and I will be helping today. Okay, first of all, what you will wear to sleep. Even though no one's going to be there, you need to get used to it. I actually feel like you're wearing all the clothes. I usually, as my nerdy self, which I do have geek side. I do have the geek side. I'm really weird. I have geek side. I'd wear shorts. A t-shirt. Right now, what is my popular self? I'm wearing silk pants. And I've been wearing all of my outfit. Time to get it off. Hi everyone. And I am wearing a shirt that says love. My silk pajama pants. Most popular people have slippers. I just don't. Well, I do have slippers. I just never wear them. Because, they're slippers. Yeah. Now, I know you guys don't see my pimples. You guys don't see them. Because I have cut their makeup over them. But if you guys have pimples and you show them, they're going to be like, oh my gosh! Whispering like, oh my gosh, she has pimples. Pointing at you, and you're like, oh my god, here we go again. And so that's why I've got EBO. Have you been losing jewelry because your little sister, little brother, or your friends sleeping in your jewelry, or your older brother and sister? Okay, well, I have this, and I open it, and I keep all my little makeup and stuff. Well, I'm just joking. Keep my makeup to something else, which is top secret. It cannot be shared. Now, here's my jewelry box. And this is just for the next day's jewelry. If I can fit all the jewelry in there. This is most of my jewelry. I've got a ton of rings in here. Plus some mirror. Look at that. I've got little two hearts, which I don't have anything in there right now, as you can see. I've got one drawer. Ooh, I love what I have from there. One drawer. I'm a nerd girl, so I might have some secret nerd things in my room I like to hide. Sometimes us nerds have stuff we can't hide. Even if we are popular, I can't hide. These are American Girls, and I love them to death. I'm popular, but if someone saw them, I wouldn't give a care. Be like, no one, it's my dog, leave me alone. I have five of them, well, soon to be five, but if you count my other dog, she's got an age dog, I just really love her six. Next thing is your smell. You don't want to smell like last night's dinner. But my mom cooks it good, and so does my dad, but if your parents cook bad, but... Here is perfume. Lala! This is Britney Spears. I've been using it for a long time. If you want your room to smell good too, don't use an entire spray thing. If you're spilling perfume, ba-boom, spray one little spritz on your wall. You're gonna have your room smelling like all types of different perfumes. Next. You wake up the next day and have to do your hair so long. My hair! My hair! It's so messy. That's what you are, except you don't talk like that. That was just like a joke. Well, I'm sorry about my voice on here. It just sounds weird because I've only got a few more minutes on this when I'm recording on that. Yeah, so, anyways, let me just, like, what you will do is take a little bit of your hair and spray it with whatever you use to spray your hair in the morning. Should I put my hair to this side and spray this little side? I have two, like, three of these. Why did I use the good smelling kind? Okay, I'm going to grab the good smelling kind.
There it is.
Good smelling kind. This is good smelling kind. See, this is the one for my dolls. And this is the one that's good smelling for me. I test everything that smells good in my walls. I think I tested this in my walls. I've got so many posters in my room, it's like unbelievable. That's why I was talking. I'm sorry, I've got a Maddie B rap song in my head. Sometimes it's good for you to play music while you get ready for the next day. Oh god, I really need a new hairbrush. This is a doll's hairbrush. Be right back. It's a new hairbrush. Back. Eh. You guys are wondering, like, oh my god, she's not back. Like, she didn't go anywhere. I had paused the camera, so. Like, some people were asking me, but, like. Okay, let me go.
Capture it from memory. I don't know.
she looks so pretty, that picture. My favorite song. Okay. Do that with your other hair, like, piece of hair, and, you know, just be beautiful. You're you. Don't try to be someone else. Thanks for watching. Bye.